I'm not sure how much difference that's making. I'm thinking I need a better graphics card at this point. I mean, how much does the i5, i7 difference actually make? Anyway, it's like $100 difference between the two.
Usually. Not much for BF4.
Not too much.
Not worth $100 if you're just playing this.
Okay.
Just don't get an i7.
Okay, I am in China. China's the team to beat.
Yes, it is.
Ooh, okay, Canada. Something, something, maple syrup.
Joining Bravo.
Why would anyone drive a Jeep straight into a tank, suicide or not?
I find it fun.
To be a man?
The physics is hilarious.
Because sometimes you can flip the tank.
Yeah,
yeah, but I mean, he was far away and he was just like gunning straight. He wasn't even trying to veer off. Oh, damn, boat.
Sometimes you just accept your fate.
Sometimes
you. Okay, be advised, we have physics that allow a Jeep to scoot and push a tank, you know, like that 30 meters is just amazing. That's why I like that. It reminds me of, what was it, the first Need for Speed Shift, where because they modeled all the cars as rigid bodies, like just perfectly rigid, once you got one of the faster cars with a lower hood, you could just scoop all the other cars right off the road and push them aside. Because physics.
Too bad Need for Speed, Most Wanted didn't do that.
Well, yeah, I think Shift is like the only one that made that particular mistake.
I'm hostile boat just west of your
most
location.
Most of the other Need for Speed games are smart or simple enough to model physics collisions as sort of like, you know, circle. Like ovals with high walls that just sort of bump against each other and don't scoop each other.
Have eyes on enemy boat! South of your location!
Wow, I got wrecked.
Okay, anyone stuck on.
Jihad coming up. Main road.
Take him down, Legolas!
Fly, you fools.
He just took 96 damage, it's moving like nothing happened.
What, me worry? Oh, two tanks out of Alpha, jeez, they're blind because they just drive them right past.
I'll get their attention.
High on the roof.
I'll get his attention. They can't resist a vehicle with more.
Owned.
The roof's dead.
Spotted enemy heavy armor just north of your location.
You know, this parts with all these planet trees in the middle of A is really neat.
Objective Alpha is now on your off-road.
It's a nice park. Back up, GG.
Oh, tank coming.
Destroy him!
I don't have any C4 or anything, but I just thought it was hilarious.
Hey, soldier! Where are you going? We need you over here!
AWS kill trade. Terrific.
I assume you have C4.
I do not, actually.
Oh, someone did. Someone did.
Okay, yeah. Oh, D's being taken. Ah, oh, fuck.
D's all's getting taken. I'll go spawn B.
I'm taking the pick from the man.
Now, reinforce B, come pick you guys up, and then we'll go D. Okay, B's good.
Enemy helicopter, I say again, enemy helicopter spotted just south of your position.
Oh god, who's shooting my vehicle?
Are you in the water?
Okay, invade France, you got a car? Okay, bye.
The advised objective Delta has been arrive. Taken.
Nope.
Okay. Let's go to. Wait, D's already taken back. What? So we're just gonna camp C.
Well, yeah, I guess we are. Oh, E is getting some harassment.
Okay, let's go to E, France.
Alright. E it is.
France has E in it, so we can. And E is France. That's invade. And it's probably okay by the time we get
out. No, I think we. Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, let's just go camp C again.
Delta's Bravo, Delta, and Alpha being taken, so...
Guys, we have lost objective Alpha!
Let's go back to D.
Pick your poison. Oh, Echo's being taken down.
All those Donald B. Bills, sorry, I saw them sound the same. Where am I getting into some of Steve J. Attack
this objective! I want you to defend!
Oh, fucking hell, the RPG's explosion got me. Ridiculous.
Be advised, we've just lost control of objective Echo.
I'll get in the helicopter with you.
Okay, B okay. Should be fine now.
Safety not guaranteed.
That's fine. I'm an engineer, so I can fix it.
No, it's fucked.
Eyes on the enemy helicopter located to the south.
Fucking lazed. I don't know. It's a jet that's shooting us.
No, it's a helicopter.
Got a helicopter, yeah, but... Crap. Oh, he hit something hard. He's going down, I think.
Chopper sound.
Thanks.
You know what I think should happen, though? If you get killed in the driver's seat, your head should hit the horn and set it off.
Set it off.
For like 30 seconds. Oh, hey, no one's flying Little Bird? I should remember that. Who wants to...
The fuck just hit me?
Yeah, they can stinger or shoot out the side. Guy's the limit, boy. A bit of an overkill there, wasn't it?
I am a horrible pilot.
Jihad coming down main bridge.
You're breaking my heart, Annie. I'll go take the jet ski.
North of your position.
That's that sound.
These poor server farms today.
There's an enemy anti-tank soldier north of your position.
The tank actually chased me down. Motherfucker. I'm flying the Little Bird.
Cool chopper.
Well, I'll be your service.
I kind of let them keep A because, you know, whatever. A bunch of people came ashore at B, looks like. About three or four. They were in the parking lot of B.
hostile network. System is going down.
Oh shit, can somebody ram me on the bridge between D, or B and C, or B and D?
On the bridge?
The yeah, I'm the mobile AA. The little bridge.
I don't see anyone on the
bridge. Be advised, objective Bravo has
I'm on the bridge that's further up towards the dam.
Coming up. Oh, I see you, Otto.
Oops.
Okay, here goes.
Well, hey, that actually worked.
I think the tank
worked. It certainly did.
You're welcome.
Not the ram I was looking for, but the ram I deserved.
Wow, that C4 actually destroyed my chopper. That's amazing.
I think the thing is, that's just such a battlefield thing. Where it's like,
that was awesome.
Yo, you think, oh, I'm asking for some other vehicle to bump this to get me unstuck. And then a jet comes out of nowhere and crashes it. That's battlefield.
Worth it.
Battlefield moments.
I gotta give credit there for that marking. That's authentic.
We have control of objective Delta. I spotted hostile heavy armor due west of your position.
I think in a way it's kind of sad that Battlefield is one of the few, you know, multiplayer man shooters that just embraces the chaos of
war.
War.
Well, sandbox, you know, gameplay where you just give people a lot of junk and let them do weird stuff with it, right? I mean, it's not GTA Online, but in a way, it's better.
Hey,
Nahal. They're behind that bridge on the other side of the aquifer. There we go.
Oh yeah, where you were stuck, that's where they are. Oh, tanks taking care of them.
Nice dodge, man. Use those. Oh shit! I'm an engineer. Let me hop out and repair you.
It's all right. I got some.
I've eyes on a hostile turret. Scout for location.
Vehicle coming to D, I think.
D's nuts.
Oh.
Piece of shit attack chopper got me after I got RPG'd twice.
Finally,
it's okay, we're getting him. He's down. He's out.
You know, I'm happy. I got
AA's down there.
AA's between A and B.
What's
the hell? FYE.
I'm eyes on the hostile machine gunner. Just north of your location.
It's the jet shooting at us. We're good.
Little bird.
Friendly. Heads up, little bird over there.
I spotted a hostile helicopter.
Behind the building on the left. There he is.
How did that not kill the tech?
He's gonna die.
LAV
he just flared,
up,
huh? Up, yeah, he's going down hard. He's still alive, what the shit?
No, not you. Oh, really?
Yeah, oh, there's a SUAV that's targeting this dude. And a jet. Repair.
Repair.
Ah! Got it.
They really don't want us up there.
Yeah, the SUAV. That SUAV was lasing us for their ship. Hold on.
LAV is down.
There.
Now there's a boat. Gotta watch out for that.
I'm go for that tank. Oh, now he's close. Get lased, motherfucker. Lased again. Oh, he fucking...
There's a hostile machine gun at the location.
Nice.
Not good.
It's a SUAV that's fucking chasing us down again.
We're dead.
Oh no, the Tunguska. I hate this map with the AA.
Yeah.
I think it got destroyed. Thank you, whoever that was.
Wait,
Hagar, are you actually fucking going barrel to barrel with that tank?
I'm trying to get it to kill me. I mean, I don't have any...
How come we
For some reason, it's running away from me, or maybe it's running away from people shooting rockets.
I'm shooting rockets at him.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's dead.
Yep, you got him.
But he's still. But the guy, the driver's alive.
Yeah, it's okay. Let him. I'm not gonna try to take A. Are you gonna try to take A, really?
Well, I spawned on you, but I'll back off if you want.
Well, I guess we can kill people around A. It looks like teammates are trying to take it anyway. Yeah, let's just take it. They'll take it back.
Don't you want to make A feel special? Like
A
it matters?
I think a lab is coming.
Oh, I'm out of ammo, so let me run down and grab some rockets off you.
Yeah,
I'm running. Oh shit, they're near the shores.
We now control objective Alpha.
Oh fuck, sniper.
Okay, where is that LAV? Is it running in the water?
There's a tree.
Yeah, LAV is in the water going towards sea, guys.
I'll spawn on Charlie then, because we're losing it.
Yeah, it's... well, you already got rockets.
I got laws. I'm gonna
bust it out.
Nice, he's out.
Nice job stabbing. Even if you get shot, it's fun to stab. It's all about being friends. Sharing is caring.
I have a question. If we're swimming, does our gun's laser still shine?
I don't know.
I hope they don't. This motherfucker was invisible.
Commander is online.
Got a murder boat near Del Charlie. Dropping people off.
I feel really sorry for the Russians at this point.
I'll repair you, friends.
See, they took A back. Time to go.
I killed him for you. Too much effort. Spotted.
Where the heck?
Watch out! Don't go there.
I found the mobile.
Get back here where we need you, soldier. Okay, we have taken control of objective Charlie.
Oh, look at the A over there, Haggard. Get him.
Yep, he's dead.
Nice shot, dude. Nice shot.
I really wish that their chopper would just respawn instantly.
I like the fact that he never noticed me.
Good.
He came to a stop and he's just like, no. Boom.
Oh, I hit that guy with the law. Holy crap.
Okay, hope there's some vehicles left for me to jihad. Jeep. Oh no, 22 tickets left.
I just parachuted on the roof.
God damn it.
Did you? What happened? Did you just. Oh.
My bad.
That's okay, the game's almost over anyway.
10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 3,
1,
2.
Happy New Year!
I didn't even get to that pick.
Oh,
looks
damn,
like,
I got
like bad.
Such bullshit. But you won, what are you complaining about?
Puppies. Yeah, I gotta give this map credit. If you've got at least half the map, then it's great for jihad jeeping, because there's just like one road, and everyone always drives on it. They just line up for you. It's amazing. And also, you can get enough speed on the road that you can even jihad jeep pretty well into the in-cap too.
Sweet.
So, like, you can reasonably take out those AAs that are just, like, sitting in their in cap.
Brodium chloride.
It's the best name.
I have to say, I enjoy that name.
Yep, it's a pro name.
That's a name you see in MLG.
It's a name you see before you die.
Well, been a pleasure, gents.
Thanks for playing out.
See ya.
Good day, sirs.
See you later.
Rogue transmission. I think I've submitted my last one as well.
Wait, is anyone actually still here besides you?
I'm on a different server.
You!
I love it. Okay, I was like, is anyone still here? And you just go like, oh, yeah, I'm on a different server. Oh, that's the best. How's your server going, Ziggix?
It's not really very well.
So, like usual, huh?
Pretty much, yeah.
Where'd Invade France now go?
I'm in the transport chopper.
Oh,
okay. I'm gonna ride with you, bro.
Okay, there's three of us.
Oh, fucking... No, not that goddamn jet.
I don't know where Urza is.
You know how they up the tick rate and all that stuff, and you can feel the bullets and react to them? Yeah, I'm getting one frame killed on this fucking boat map by the same guys over and over.
You could join us with the lag and rogue transmission if you want.
That may actually be an improvement.
I mean the other
fucking
team
almost
was
800
bad
more tickets with this shit.
You probably won't get one hit killed a lot. But there will be lag, because rogue transmission.
Yeah, Rogue Transmission is a really bad map.
But Levolution.
The fucking least whelming Evolution.
No, that's...
Oh yeah, that's the worst Levolution possible.